Okay guys, so let's continue. Now it's time to make the render node to render everything. Of course we should appear, show everyone of this, like this one, but not yet. So first let's just go to the out. Let's make a mantra node for everyone. Okay. So let's make a camera here. Maybe I'll make the camera. Let's go to the OBJ. Let's show the yeah. I think I will make those two red. Just to understand that those will be rendered too. I'll show this one just to see where we'll put our camera. Okay, so I think this position looks nice, so let's make a camera. Okay, where is our camera? And also I will connect it with this one. As we can see here, so the camera will move with the ship. Okay, I will lock the camera, maybe something like this. Okay, let's continue. Let's go back to the out mantra. So we start to name everyone. Maybe I will start with the foam. Let's name it foam. I will make it overwrite resolution half for now. Then I will increase it to or uncheck it to give me full resolution. Okay. Next, let's go to the render. Let's choose physical based render. And allow motion blur if you want, and also allow enable depth of field if you wish. Let's go to the object. Now it's time to select what we will render. I will uncheck this one or delete it, and let's first choose bubble. Yep, this one. Accept pattern, and also the faucet mat I will choose the battleship. Let's see the battleship reviewer. I'm not sure why it gave me this error. Let's check. Dub network. Okay, I will make another one. No problem. Not sure why it gave me an error, to be honest. Let's go to the rendering object. Yeah, force this one, delete this one, battleship, override resolution, camera on, physical based render. I'm supposed to allow motion blur, but I will keep it for now. What if I this one? Okay, not sure why this is happening, but anyway, we have the bubble. Let's continue. Now we have this one, we'll call it bubble. Let's also Put another one. This will call. Actually, you know what? I will leave it as it is for now. But also, we can put the explosion here because the explosion will be up the bubble or the spray and all this stuff. But for now, I will make it like this. Also, let's choose spray. This one will be the spray. And also, let's choose spray. This is bubble. Bubble spray, and this one will be the foam. Foam. Let's choose foam. This is the foam. Okay. Get it accept. So now we have the three amigos for the white water. Let's continue. Let's drag. Now let's start it to. Maybe create the ocean. Okay. We have extent and okay. Let's write this one and choose extent. Let's see what we have extent here. Ocean extent. Let's accept it. Yeah, and I will leave the battleship force, but also this one. Because the bubble is under the forced phantom, so I will choose bubble like this, and also I will choose, yeah, this is the bubble, and also I will choose the interior and hit accept. So we have the boss, interior, and bubble. This one I will call it ocean extent. This one will be ocean extent. Okay. Also I want to make the interior, so instead of this I will choose the interior, and interior, I don't need any of this. Interior will be in the bottom itself, so nothing in front of it, so I can you know what, I will simply delete everything because the extended, the interior is the lowest one, so nothing above it, right? So okay, so let's continue now. Let's see interior extend. Yeah, now it's time to make the explosion. First of all, let's make the faucet. Will be the battleship. This is a battleship. It accept for the force it met. Now let's start it. Now we have two, yani many option. Are we going to render every explosion alone, or we will merge all them together in one? So it really depends on the art directing and color correction you want to do. You want to make all them in the same, you want all them to be in the same layer, or everyone is separate? So I think I will make them separate. Okay, that will make more sense. So let's hit render first. Oh, I don't have a render like this. Okay, so battleship missile, Okay, okay, so this one will be battleship missile. Okay, so I will choose this one. I think this one will be the interior, just to name it correct. So when it render, yeah, this one will be interior. Okay, so this one is the battleship missile. Okay, so I'll put it here, battleship missile. I'm not sure, to be honest, if I supposed to make a faucet like this or not, to be honest. So I think I will remove the faucet for now, and we will, after rendering, we will see if we need to make a faucet mat or not, but not sure, to be honest. But for the missile, I think we don't need. Okay, so this will be the battleship missile. Battleship missile. Next, let's see what else do we have. Explosion enemy, trail enemy, enemy firing explosion enemy. Explosion enemy. I'm not sure what's the name of it, but I can check it from here. Battleship firing render. Yeah, it's battleship firing render. So let's go back. Out. Battleship firing render, this one. Render, accept. And also, let's name it just to understand which is which. This one, okay. And also, now, first explosion is over. Next, the three supposed to be here now. Okay, let's check what we have here. We have many. We have the fracture. We have the explosion. Yeah, I think fracture, explosion. Explosion enemy render, explosion trail enemy render. I think this one, enemy trail render, trail enemy. I'm not sure what is this one for. Yeah, okay, so this one is the missile, so I should name it missile. So this one, enemy, I'll name it enemy missile render. Okay, OBG. Out. So this one, battling firing one. So this will be the enemy missile, except, and so let's name this one enemy missile without render. Okay, next. let's make the enemy missile. Let's make the, what else do we have here? Explosion enemy. This is explosion due to the, I will call this one explosion, enemy explosion. And also last but not least, the trail. Also we need to render the trail as well. Explosion enemy trail. Accept. So this one will be enemy explosion trail. Okay. Yeah, last but not least, the fracture. So I will fracture it. Okay, so last but not least, the battle chip and the fracture. I think this one will be the render fracture. Let's see, where is the fracture? Fracture render. I'll name this fracture, and this one will be the battleship. Although I already have a battleship, I'm not sure if I will spray foam ocean extend interior battle. You know, I don't have it. Okay, so this one will be the battleship. Battleship. Okay. I think I need to put all this battle explosion here, but I will render them first to see the result. Then next we will I will choose this node frame by frame, node by node. Okay, I will choose node by node, and all this I will hit Control B maybe. Yeah, use current frame. Okay, perfect. Control B again. Let's go back to the object. And maybe we can, let's stand here first to see what we have so far. We'll render this one first, then we will render the other explosion, the missile fire from the battleship, then the explosion in the ship itself. Okay, so let's start to see what we have so far. I need the interior, I need the extent, I need the white water foam, a white water spray, white water render, as you can see here. Of course we cannot see the wave here because it's a displacement. Okay, but if we go inside here, let me check. Yeah, we have the we have many of the wave, as we can see here also. Okay. What else do we have? Yeah, the explosion. Battleship missile. I think we should have a missile now here. Fracture battleship firing. This one too. Okay, this one looks good, but before that, let's first go to the material, and also I need to make a new shader for the metal. I will use this one. Yeah, this one. I will use it for other metal for the fracture. I will name this. Of course, we can use a tools. For the material, we have lots of material here, metallic. We can use any of them. Maybe iron or something. But it will take lots of time in rendering for now, so I will simply choose a principal shader for now. Okay, this one will be a fracture. I will use it for both fracture and the ship for now. OBJ. Let's go to the fracture. Let's choose the material fracture, and also for the battleship, let's choose the fracture. Sampling velocity blur. And this one also velocity blur. Okay, so now let's go to the render view. I think I will instead I will choose out, and I will choose only this one render, because I want to see the all this together. Okay,